Customize your necklace any way you want. It's time to get into the holiday shopping mode and check even more people off your list with our pre-Christmas sale. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why sun necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute. Wear this one literally every single day.
Yeah. We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways and more than 30 styles. All of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Shop now with 55% off, plus free shipping. This Christmas, surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace, personalized for you.
It's in the morning breeze that you find some peace. It's in the small mistake that you find your way to live. It's in the morning breeze that you find some peace. It's in the small mistakes that you find your way. It's in the morning.
Give me all your numbers so I can phone you.
We're sorry. You have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
Process of me dying my hair.
Better than to let me hear.
Am using bleach to make the color lighter since my hair is dark optional. Comb out and part into 4 sections. Am using a 20 developer and of course gloves. Mix. Start from the end to your reef lots. Leave in your hair until you get desired color.
Galaxy and I could take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in the eyes, shining just the way I like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. You want me, I want you, baby. My sugar boo, I'm levitating. The Milky Way, we're renegading, yeah, 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 yeah.
I got you, moonlight.
Should've been us for life. should have been us for life.
Give us extra panic attack. Sorry if I gave a random arrest. You're probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you offended the magic. Woof, pussy like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend. That dick was a 10 out of 10.
Everybody look at me.
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25.
Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns. You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought, I have to do it!
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God, I look so
good.
Cause I be the baddie beat, Young Money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the toys, but he fuck.
With the Barbie, it's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki the have a juke.
We never lie, we never lie. We never lie, never lie. We never lie, we never lie. We never lie, never lie.
We never lie, we never lie.
You found someone more exciting.
Ugh, as if. Keep it up,
yep.
It's me,
yep.
I win!
Yep.
You lose!
Yep.
I'm never sour, I'm just smoking something much louder.
She asked me if I do this every day, I said often. That's so many times she wrote the word on the wall. Baby, it's down to...
Why did you do all this? Because you fucking shot me, Daniel.
So, the last time I bleached and dyed my hair, I got a lot of questions about how I did it myself. So, I started off by using 30 volume developer and bleach on my roots, and I thought my hair was gonna fall off at this point, and that's why I look so sad, but it didn't. So we're all good, but it did turn my hair a little orange and green, and I had pink and purple left on my ends from a previous color, so I did a bleach bath on my ends. So for the bleach bath, I used equal parts 20 volume developer, powder bleach, and shampoo, but then I kind of accidentally dropped the shampoo, whatever, it's fine. And then this is what it looked like with the bleach bath on, and as you can see, it's kind of turned in orange and green, so like that's kind of fun, right? I looked at the color wheel and pink cancels out light green, so I mixed up very light pink hair dye and put it on the green part. Then I put Wella T14 on the orange part and my roots, and since it's a blue-based toner, and my hair came out very nice and silvery, so that's fun. So that's how I got it blonde, but I wanted to dye it like Charli D'Amelio's old hair, so I sectioned it and put blue and pink on, and this is the final product.
Ooh, I hit her from the back, I beat her doonies down. She said I fuck her good, I make her coochie smile. I'ma pin her on the wall, yeah, movie style. I'm out here looking for the cat, I'm a coochie scout. I'm in the car at the bar, pointing coochie out.